a lot of the biggest breakthroughs in science come from, well, there's no easy way to say this, they come from screwing around. Many of the innovations that transform society don't actually come from scientists trying to solve immediate, specific problems. They come from scientists who are trying to solve abstract, seemingly obscure problems. And if that sounds like a waste of time, consider the following. In the 1840s, the English mathematician George Boole was trying to use mathematics to build on Aristotle's ideas about logic. It was considered about as obscure as scientific fields came. Long story short, though, without Boole's work, no computers. Your GPS system, it doesn't exist without Einstein's theory of relativity.
For better or for worse.
Wait, it said go to the right.
It can't mean that. There's a lake there.
I think it knows where it is going.
This is the lake.
The machine knows.
This is the lake.